For the 2022 edition, the official ball is called Al Rihla, which translates from Arabic as the journey. Adidas and FIFA claimed it will travel faster in flight than any ball in World Cup history. Tournament organizers will be hoping it fares much better than the infamous Jabulani ball, which caused carnage at the 2010 World Cup in South Africa. Its unpredictability and unique design struck fear into goalkeepers throughout the tournament, while many outfield players also struggled to master the ball.